If you have noticed a message that implies that your computer created a temporary paging file because of a problem, then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You may have noticed a message that implies that your computer created a temporary paging file because of a problem. This might raise some eyebrows, as the paging file is a file on your hard drive that Windows uses as virtual memory when your system's physical RAM runs low on memory. In this video, we are going to see what to do if Windows created a temporary paging file on your computer. Let's get started. Method 1, set virtual memory manually. Click Win, press R to open the Run dialog box. Type System Properties Advanced and hit OK. In the Advanced tab, navigate to the Performance section and click the Settings button. Then navigate to the Advanced tab again and click the Change button under the Virtual Memory section. Here, ensure that the Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives box is unchecked and select System Managed Size. Click on the Set button and hit OK to save the changes. If the issue persists, move on to the next solution. Method 2, change registry value. The next thing you can do is change the registry value. But before doing so, create a backup of your registry, then navigate to this registry key. HKE_local_machine/system/CurrentControlSet/control/session manager/memory management/PagefileOnOsVolume. You can also follow this guide for more details. Once done, reboot your computer and check if the issue is resolved. Method 3. Disable active file scavenging. Open command prompt using Windows search and choose to run it as administrator. Then click on the Yes button. Type this command to disable AFS and hit the Enter button. Once done, close the command prompt and reboot the device. Ensure that the error is resolved. Otherwise, see the next solution if it continues to persist. Method 4. Reset the paging file. Next, reset the paging file following this guide. You can also follow this guide for more details. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.